CBS Sunday.
What's so great about having a career in medicine when you could have a career in being with me?
Oh, now you're talking. For that, I'd work triple overtime.
But you know we'd have to live in tents.
With you, I'd live in a teepee.
I miss you.
And I miss you, Allie. But this crazy schedule won't last forever. Okay, I mean, look at the bright side. At least you're catching up on your sleep. I mean, you're even going to bed earlier than Graham these days.
you know what they say about the hours before midnight?
Best sleep you can get.
I was so tired last night that I fell asleep as soon as my head hit the pillow.
Jordan will like it?
If he has a pulse, he'll like it.
Not too much.
No, it's perfect.
Oh, can I borrow your garnet?
Oh, my earrings, the chandeliers?
Yeah.
They're in the safe, tucked behind.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Thanks, Mom. Thank you.
Oh, that's him. Can you get that?
I can get it. You take your time and make an entrance.
Mother.
Walker, what a surprise.
Good news. Remember my friend I told you about? The one on staff at the mental hospital?
Yes.
He can get you in to see Will without anybody knowing about it.
Oh, that is wonderful. When?
Tonight.
So Daniel's teacher took his picture and hung it on her bulletin board. Is that the cutest?
Who knows? Maybe it'll be the next Cezanne. Hey!
Hello, how are you?
Pull up a chair.
Okay.
So, how's it going?
Not bad.
So Carly's working at VRO now.
Yeah, head designer.
And partner.
Yeah, on paper.
And your mother's okay with that?
It was her idea.
What's next, flying elephants?
You know, with Barbara, I wouldn't be surprised.
Jen says there's some new hotshot on the team. Jason.
Jordan. Jordan's.
Yeah, that's it. Is he any good?
Well, he puts in monster hours, but, let's just say I don't think he's as important to the operation as he thinks he is.
Okay, Jordan just left for that dinner with Jennifer.
Why not plant a homing device on the guy?
You're better than any homing device.
Oh, I'm flattered.
So you know what to do?
Yes, down to the letter.
Great. But I'm just not so sure I'm going to do it. I mean it, Rosanna. I'm not gonna budge.
Look, there's no time to argue. I need you.
I'm not arguing. I'm just trying to connect the dots here. And it's a pretty difficult task. Cabot's in Canada, Sinclair is here, and you won't tell me what one has to do with the other.
I know.
Now, how can you possibly expect me to help you when I do not have a clue what's going on?
I know. It isn't fair to you.
You're not being fair to yourself. Your future groom is a stranger. I mean, okay, nicely packaged stranger, perhaps.
Well, look, it doesn't matter if he's a stranger, if things go according to plan. Frankly, it doesn't matter if he suddenly sprouted three heads.
Why doesn't it matter, Rosanna? That's all I'm asking.
Because if I marry Jordan, I will get my son back.
As the World Turns is sponsored by Monistat, the number one doctor-recommended brand for the treatment of yeast infections.
From Monistat comes the one-dose ovule, a soft gel insert that's part of the Monistat 1 combination pack, which means relief starts faster. That one-dose pill can take up to 24 hours. Fast relief means Monistat.
This is take 63.
We're going to wrap for today.
With great taste and natural ingredients, Meow Mix Hairball Control Formula helps control hairballs before they start.
Meow, 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 meow.
Meow Mix tastes so good, cats ask for it by name.
Eliminate odors and leave the carpet fresh air clean with Febreze every day.
Yeah, that's nice.
That is nice.
Yeah, that's nice, man.
Eliminate odors and leave your car fresh air clean with Febreze every day.
You just learned to walk. Everything that moves is a potential new friend to play with. That's why there's new Pampers Cruisers. They help make for a waddle-free fit and have less bulk between the legs than Huggies Ultra Trim. You can have fun with your new friends without having to waddle like them. New Pampers Cruisers. Inspired by babies. Created by Pampers.
Come on now. It's dollar days at Kmart. Time to save big. Ridiculously low prices on whatever you need. Whatever you want. Whatever you do, don't miss dollar days. Only in the K.
Right here, right now, Kmart.
Oh, not another cold sore. How long will it last this time?
Heal it with Apriva. It speeds healing like a prescription without one. It's the only non-prescription that's FDA approved. So, you're you again faster. Apriva speeds healing like a prescription without one.
My allergies used to really bother me, but with Clarinex, they're no big deal. See? No biggie. That's the beauty of Clarinex.
Clarinex helps block histamine with receptor protection to relieve allergy symptoms for a full 24 hours from pets, pollen, mold, and dust. Side effects are similar to placebo and may include sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue.
Talk to your doctor about prescription Clarinex. You hold the power. All day, every day.
Tonight on The Late Show.
I'm Dave Letterman, and I approve that joke.
Dave's got Janet Jackson, plus music from John Mayer tonight.
What will the next Survivor cast-off reveal? Tomorrow on The Early Show.
You know, I get the idea that you're not too crazy about this, Sinclair. You got an axe to grind with them or something?
No. Oh, we've had a few run-ins, but nothing serious.
I get the feeling he and Jennifer have gotten pretty friendly.
How friendly?
Don't know yet. What do you think?
She could do worse.
That's not a rousing endorsement.
Do you need one?
Yes.
Well, for overprotective fathers.
What else do you know about this, Sinclair?
Tell you what, I'll go back to the office, pull a social, you can run a background check.
Very funny. What do you know about him?
What do I know? He works well with my mom, and he's got some good ideas, but... You know, it's like I said, we're not exactly the best of friends.
Well, the only thing I know about him is from Lisa. Apparently this guy got her and Barbara to kiss and make up.
What, is he a magician?
Smart for business, and say what you want about Barbara, she will do what's right for her business.
Sounds like she's working pretty hard.
Yeah, I think too hard. She's starting to seem a little tired.
But you and Barbara are making nice now.
As nice as we can.
You know, Paul, at first, I have to admit, I didn't buy this whole reconciliation thing. Frankly, I thought it was bunk.
Bunk, you said bunk, I think.
Well, yeah, that was the PG version, but, you know, you're starting to make a believer out of me. You're not so angry anymore.
What do you mean by that?
When you talk about her now, you're different. You're different. It's different.
I guess life changes you.
But does it change Barbara?
I think what happened to Will was very difficult for her. And she said once that she thought she might have your way again.
I just can't believe that I'm going to see my little boy tonight. Thank you so much for this.
Hey, you just thank me by seeing Ben Harris tomorrow.
I promise you, first thing in the morning.
Okay, I just want to go over the ground rules before we go. Now, you know Will's not approved for family contact, right?
Yes.
But there is a two-way observation mirror right by the activity room. That's where I've arranged for you to be.
That is so wonderful.
Now, let me hear it again. How are you going to honor your promise to see Ben?
I promise. First thing in the morning, I call Ben Harris.
Good. Try not to imagine the worst.
You know, it's not the pain that I worry about. It's everything else. It's the constant phone calls from well-meaning friends who just want to get the latest update, and the unwanted publicity, the long faces, even the jeers.
From whom?
From people who think bad things should happen to bad people.
Let me tell you something, all right? The people that really matter, they won't let you down.
You're a good friend, and I don't even know why.
Maybe I'm just too smart. Too smart to pass up the opportunity to spend time with a beautiful and fascinating woman.
Well, I sure hope you're hungry. Oh, it's you.
Hello, Jennifer.
Sorry, Walker. I was expecting...
Jennifer's expecting a dinner guest.
Well, then maybe we should go.
Yes.
You two are going out?
We're just headed over to Metro to discuss a possible fundraiser for the hospital, including BRO.
Yes, the hospital's thinking of expanding the research center.
Really?
Indeed. So, you have fun.
Well, you too.
Thanks. Why don't you grab that necklace that goes with those earrings, okay?
Oh. Are you sure?
Positive.
Well, thanks, Mom.
Thanks. You have a good
time. Walker.
Bye. Fundraiser?
Oh, Mom, I'm sorry to ask again.
I've already got it.
Hi.
Hi.
I thought you were going out with Lisa.
Plans have changed. Come on in.
Is everything all right?
I'm fine.
I finally convinced Barbara to see a specialist.
Oh, wow. How'd you pull that off?
By convincing me that there was something more important than my health. But I'm expecting you to be discreet. I don't want Jennifer knowing anything about this, especially tonight.
Of course.
Well, right on time.
Jen, you look incredible.
Thank you.
Well, I think we better go.
Yes.
Good night.
Good night.
Well, I hope this goes with whatever we're having.
Perfect. I'm glad we didn't postpone this.
Me too. You want me to open it?
Yeah. The corkscrew is by the bar.
You really do look amazing in red.
I knew it. I knew Cabot was the brass ring. You've probably had a plan to get him back from the very beginning. And this bit about protecting him
is true.
Well, and so how does Jordan fit into the picture?
I've already told you too much.
Rosanna, whatever you're doing here, it's not gonna work. Cabot is not gonna come home.
Don't.
He's not yours. He never was.
How can you say that? How can you say that after I've loved him and taken care of him?
It was a lie. It was all a lie.
It was Craig's lie, not mine.
Yours by default. It's killing me to say this, but the law is on the birth mother's side, Rosanna. You know that. It will always be on her side. And we can hope, and we can pray, and we can wish on the brightest star that there is in the sky, but Cabot is not coming home.
Look, if I thought that Cabot was safe with his birth mother, I would walk away. It would kill me to do it, but I would. I would walk away.
Why do you think that he's in danger? What is the mother abusive to him? Does she neglect him?
I will tell you everything when the time is right.
Okay, when is that gonna be? When you and Jordan are at the altar? When the preacher says, does anybody object? Is that when I need to raise my hand so I can get the full story?
I will never get to the altar if you keep me here arguing all the time.
I'm just trying to help you. I am trying to help you see this through.
I am. I am seeing it through. I cannot let Jordan and Jennifer get involved. Not when I'm this close. You don't understand. If I don't marry Jordan, my beautiful little Cabot will disappear forever. And no one who loves him will ever see him again.
It's different for people with acid reflux disease. Because you know the heartburn's gonna burn you, and over time, all that acid could scald your esophagus. Next time, Nexium, the healing purple pill. For many, one prescription Nexium daily not only gets rid of heartburn, more importantly, it also heals acid reflux erosions. And healing is such a great feeling. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. Talk to your doctor. The most common side effects of Nexium are headache, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. Don't let acid reflux eat at you. Next time, ask your doctor about Nexium.
Juice!
I'll take that.
Because healing is such a great feeling.
Fact, when you clean with Lysol sanitizing wipes, you also kill 99.9% of the germs that sponges and paper towels can spread around.
Today, there are over 100 wrinkle creams, but only one is number one. Neutrogena Healthy Skin Anti-Wrinkle Cream. Still, by far, the number one dermatologist-recommended way to visibly reduce lines and wrinkles. Healthy Skin Anti-Wrinkle Cream. Neutrogena.
Cream savers. All the creamy, dreamy taste you love. But with zero sugar carbs. Sugar-free cream savers.
Introducing the new Clorox Bleach Pen Gel. So you can bleach what you want to bleach, and nothing more. The new Clorox Bleach Pen Gel.
Okay, sweetheart, what happened to that beautiful nose?
I think an allergy got me.
Not so fast. It might feel like an allergy, but what if it isn't? Something in the environment may be causing those nasal symptoms.
You mean other things in the air can do this to my nose?
Right. But we can't rule out the usual allergy suspects either. Indoor hitmen like dust and dander, outdoor hitmen like pollen and ragweed. You gotta talk to your doctor about Flonase nasal spray. Only Flonase is approved to treat nasal symptoms from indoor and outdoor allergies, as well as year-round non-allergic nasal symptoms. For best results, use daily. Side effects are generally mild and may include headache, nosebleed, and sore throat. Whether it's the usual allergy suspects or environmental offenders, all it takes is Flonase.
I'll take that.
Here's news for people with acid reflux disease. Across America, doctors who specialize in acid reflux disease have switched more patients to the purple pill, Nexium, than to any other prescription of its kind. The most common side effects of Nexium are headache, diarrhea, and abdominal pain. Other serious stomach conditions may still exist. Is switching to Nexium right for you, too? Ask your doctor today. Next time, Nexium.
Don't worry about it. I mean, I drop things all the time. Here's some tea. Can I help you?
It's okay. I got it all. Oh.
I can't believe I'm that clumsy.
You know, Grandma, must be in the genes. Just last week, I knocked over a whole cart full of meds.
Hello.
How was your day?
Oh, it was long. And I have to go back because I'm producing the late news tonight. Hi, Chris.
Mom?
Allison. Hi.
Hey, Mom. As long as you have a minute, why don't you let me help you put away those garden supplies in the garage?
Oh,
you know, before
that can wait. That can wait.
No, I don't want to have to have Dad do it, so I'll just get my stuff. I'll be right back down.
I'll go with you because I have to go and grab some of that college stuff.
I'll get it.
Oh, I don't remember where I put it. I'll go and help you.
Okay.
Is something about Allison beginning to bother you again?
It's a long story, Mom.
I have time.
Well, the other night, I ran into Allison at Metro.
What's wrong with that?
Well, for openers, Chris was working at the clinic all night, and she had told him that she was going to stay home and go to bed early. When I saw her, it was long after midnight. She was all dressed up. She was with Aaron Snyder, and it looked as if they were trying to sneak out of the club. I told her I had seen her the next day. She came up with this cock and bull story about she owed Aaron some money, and he had called, and she decided to go pay him back. How many people do you know who get all dressed up in the middle of the night to go pay some money back to somebody? Even if it were true, and I doubt it that it is, but even if it were, why would she have to lie to Chris? And why would she have to sneak out of the club?
I have no idea.
I swear, Mom, the two of them are just... I just worry about both of them. I mean, dealing with Allison is like smoke and mirrors, and I mean, whatever happened to telling the truth? Whatever happened to trust? I mean, shouldn't love be built on something more than a healthy libido?
And as far as Chris is concerned, he's working himself into the ground so that he can buy them a new place.
It's his choice, Jim.
Well, I know, but is it? Or is he just so afraid that if he doesn't give Allison everything that she wants, it's going to put a crimp in her dreams?
Why do you think she didn't tell Chris that she went to the club? I haven't a clue. Then talk to Chris.
I can't do it. Chris has told me in no uncertain terms I am to mind my own business when it comes to either him or to Allison.
Bring him up.
Sure. This won't take long.
Hey, I'll see you between shifts.
Okay. Bye. Love you too.
Join me for tea.
No thanks. It might keep me up. I think I'm gonna do a repeat of last night and just go to bed early.
Stop it, Allison.
Excuse me?
You have been lying to Kim and to Chris, and now you're lying to me. And I want to know why.
Rosanna, you can't just throw out a word like disappear and expect me to say, yeah, go ahead, marry Jordan, I'll grab the rice, let's race to the church.
I know, this doesn't make any sense.
Somehow you're convinced that if you marry this guy, you will keep Cabot from vanishing.
Yes.
Okay. Let's say that I buy this premise that Cabot is in danger. Who's the problem exactly? What is it, his mother? Is it that horrible baby broker?
The more you know, the more you're going to have to lie to Jack.
Maybe we should go to Jack.
No.
Rosanna, he could help us.
Jack has oaths and rules to keep. We don't.
This is Cabot we're talking about. And he's too important. We can't afford to make a mistake here. And I'm not saying that you would.
Look, I have never been clearer about anything in my life. All right, I know what I have to do. And if I could do it without you, I swear to God, I would.
Do you think I would let you? I'm here for you, Rosanna. I'm just trying to understand what's going on.
Look, would you stand around giving answers and explanations if it was Parker or Sage? No, you wouldn't. You would expect me to jump in and help and do whatever I could. And I would, because there are children. Do you remember this? Cabot's christening, we took these pictures? The three of them together?
Yes, of course.
And we swore then that we would treat the children like brothers and sisters, even though they were cousins, because in that way they would always have each other. Cabot is alone now. He doesn't have anybody. For all he has, if we don't help him, who will?
Okay. All right. I don't care who you have to marry to get this kid back. We're gonna make it happen, okay?
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you.
I love you too. Now let's go. We got a lot to do. Not a lot of time to do it.
Okay, come on.
How's the wine?
It's good.
Is there a subtle hint of oak? Because the guy at the store promised me there would be oak. Whatever that means. Here you go.
Thanks. I assumed you were a wine connoisseur.
Well, I know white from red.
You strike me as the kind of guy who doesn't enter into anything without knowing everything about it first. Oh, I'll be right back.
You want some more?
Only if I can taste the oak this time. Hi.
Wow. Hi, Mom.
No, she went out with Walker Daniels.
Hi, Paul.
Hi, Jordan. What's she doing with Walker Daniels?
She said that BRO is sponsoring some health benefit fundraiser.
Why wasn't I informed?
Well, it's just in the talking stages.
But you knew about it.
Not until tonight.
And, you knew?
I think Barbara may have mentioned it in passing.
Really? When?
I don't remember.
Huh. You know, for a details guy, you don't remember much of anything, do you?
Paul, please.
Well, what's the fundraiser for? Can someone at least tell me that?
I don't know, but I bet if you ask Mom, she's at the Metro, she'll be happy to tell you.
I was just at Metro. They're not there.
Well, maybe they went somewhere else and changed their mind.
I'll track her down.
Great, great. I'm sure she'll be happy to tell you all about it. See you tomorrow. He seriously needs to get a life. Where were we?
Wine tasting. Was that big in your family when you were growing up?
Have you met my father? Lieutenant Hal Munson, Oakdale PD. You know, he's more of a beer guy than a wine guy.
Sounds like a good person.
He is. He's the best. Go to the other end of the spectrum from my mother. There's my father. Direct, honest, there for me 24/7, no days off. Oh, I'm sorry. That was really insensitive of me.
Why?
Well, not everyone gets to be as lucky as I was.
Are you talking about the orphanage? Oh, yeah. It wasn't so bad. I mean, you can't really miss what you never had. Oh, that's only partly true. I've missed this.
What?
Well, when I was growing up, I thought places like this only existed on TV. And I got my first job and got my first apartment. It was pretty much a shoebox. I filled it with things that I always wanted. You know, my own couch, my own TV. But then I realized something. Nice things are great, but without people to share them with, you really don't have anything.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
How could you? You have the whole extended Ryan Munson clan.
Well, a big family doesn't always save you from loneliness.
Well, maybe we have more in common than I thought. Paul again.
I'll get rid of him.
I don't think he trusts me alone with his sister.
Well, you know, that's his problem. Oh, Jen, thank God you're home. We have a huge emergency on our hands, and you're my only hope. I need you to come with me right now.
We really appreciate this, Roger.
As a mother, you have no idea how much this means to me.
Just remember, you can't stay long and leave the way you came in.
Will do.
Oh, and into your pockets. No beepers, no cell phones allowed past that door.
Oh, okay.
Got it. Roger, thank you. I owe you one.
Do you mind? Take this. Just answer it if anybody calls.
Okay, you ready?
I'd like to do this by myself.
Sure, of course. Hello? Who's this? This is Dr. Daniels.
Okay, you're obviously with my mother if you're answering your cell phone, so could you put her on, please? I need to talk to her right now. It's important.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
I know what you're doing, Carly. And if you think you're gonna get away with it, you're crazy.
Be careful, please.
Okay. Oh!
Hey, hi, I'm Digger. Don't mind me, I'm just a dermatophyte. You know, a nail infection. All I want is to get in here and live under your nail. You can't get me with clippers or those surface treatments you try on your own. I'm in too deep in your nail bed. I'll make myself comfortable, invite a few friends. Settle in.
Do you have thick, discolored, or flaky nails? Millions of people do. It may be caused by an active live infection. That's why you should ask your doctor about prescription-only Lamisil. Unlike surface treatments, Lamisil is a pill that works through the bloodstream to target and attack the infection at its source, underneath the nail. In fact, you can start to see clearer, healthier nails in just 3 months. Lamisil isn't for people with liver or kidney problems. In rare cases, serious side effects in the liver or serious skin reactions have occurred, so your doctor may do a simple blood test. Other side effects, including headache, diarrhea, indigestion, and rash, were generally mild. Ask your doctor about Lamisil. Once daily Lamisil tablets get your nail infection where it grows.
So you got contacts to look better. How's that working out for you? You know, it could be the solution you're using. Try OptiFree Express. It has a continuous hydrating ingredient that attracts and helps hold moisture to your lenses for comfort all day long. And that's so much better than the alternative. OptiFree Express, the only lasting comfort solution.
Where will you be when your diarrhea comes back?
You should have taken Imodium AD the first time. Don't wait till it's too late.
Hey, it's time to shine! I'm talking Jet Dry with Shine Boost! Beautiful! That's what I call a shine! Jet Dry, perfect shine every time.
Is taste just a temptation? Is flavor just a fantasy? Introducing Carb Options, an irresistible new assortment of sauces, dressings, and spreads for anyone counting carbs, from names you can count on. We know how you like it. New Carb Options, taste you can count on.
Survivor episodes left. Will sweethearts Rob and Amber turn on each other? There's a million reasons why.
She had me fooled.
Don't miss a new Survivor episode, CBS Tonight.
From Hallmark Hall of Fame.
Did Mom say when she's coming back?
We don't need to go into that now.
Three broken homes.
She's 17, I'm pregnant. I want you to think about taking this girl in.
But in each other.
You have a hard time letting anyone help you.
They'll find family. Aidan Quinn and Rachel Griffiths. Hallmark Hall of Fame's Plain Song, CBS Sunday.
Today on Living It Up with Allie and Jack, we send four high school seniors to 17 Magazine's prom closet to give them amazing makeovers.
Plus, laughing, brushing your teeth, and flossing might make you years younger. Find out your real age.
And we've got yummy guilt-free desserts.
That and a lot more. Stay with us.
Let me tell you about a procedure to remove your wrinkles, neck folds, and sagging skin without the dangers of going to sleep. I'm Dr. David Kent, director of the Lifestyle Lift, the procedure sweeping the country. I can remove up to 20 years of facial aging in about an hour, and you can go back to work the next day. The results are so amazing that the Lifestyle Lift has been featured on ABC, CBS, NBC, and Fox newscasts. Just look at the amazing results for yourself. This client came to me with wrinkles, jowls, and sagging skin. In about 45 minutes, I was able to bring back her youthful look, all without the dangers of general anesthesia. This client had sagging skin under her chin, commonly known as turkey neck. In about 40 minutes, we gave her a taut, youthful neck. And best of all, she could go back to work the next day.
The Lifestyle Lift is not for everyone. To see if you qualify for this revolutionary procedure, call 1-800-IMAGE-75 for your free phone consultation. Call 1-800-IMAGE-75 today.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
The Price is Right salutes teachers. A special Price is Right, CBS Saturday.
Paul, I'm sorry, she's not available right now.
So is this a habit for you, answering people's cell phones?
Do you make it a habit of being rude?
I'm just surprised, that's all.
Well, for the record, Paul, your mother had to go to the ladies' room. She asked me to answer her phone. She's not back yet.
So, Jen tells me you're at Metro, discussing a fundraiser?
Yes. We're having dinner right now. Would you like me to give her a message?
No message. I'll catch up with her later.
Okay, I'll tell her you called.
Thanks.
Lying seems to be getting more and more a habit with you, Alice. One can fall into this kind of thing without really realizing it.
But I'm not.
I walked by your room last night.
When?
Just after you said you were going up to bed. You weren't there. Obviously, you had sneaked out. If you don't tell me what's going on, I'm going to go to Christopher myself.
This is why I snuck out last night. I got a second job so that I could save enough money so we could get a place of our own.
Wouldn't that money be better in a bank?
But then I couldn't open up my box and look at it. It just makes me feel so good to see how I'm helping Chris.
Tell him what you're up to, Allison.
I told him 1,000 times that I wanted to get a second job, but he thinks that I should just concentrate on going back to school.
You have a job at Metro, don't you?
Did Kim say that she saw me there?
She's very worried about it, and so am I. Other people will see you there, and the word will get back to Chris. You can't possibly keep that a secret.
Yeah, but the tips are great.
Is the money good enough to deceive Chris?
But if we get a place a lot sooner, then Chris will be too happy to be mad at me.
Perhaps your heart is in the right place, Allison. But that does not mean what you're doing is right.
But if I tell Chris the truth, then he'll just get mad at me, and I just don't want to get into a fight, Mrs. Hughes.
Sometimes a good argument clears the air.
Yeah, but sometimes it makes it worse.
I always enjoy the making up part myself.
But what if we don't make up?
Then you were never meant to be together.
No, Mrs. Hughes, I love Chris, and I want to spend forever with him. And I'm going to tell him, just not yet.
Last I saw it was on the closet shelf.
Oh, what are you two doing in here?
Shall I tell him, Allison, or will you?
Tonight is the last fitting for the evening wear samples, and our fit model can't make it back to the office tonight.
Why not?
She left a message. Her phone kept cutting in and out. I didn't get all of it, but she said something about a family emergency or something.
Well, don't we have backup fit models?
Yes, we have two, and I couldn't reach either one of them.
And you tried all the numbers?
Yes, of course I did.
Well,
yes.
I still don't understand why you need me.
I pulled your modeling chart. And you and Beth have almost the same exact measurements. I need to borrow your body for a couple of hours.
All right, well, I'll come first thing in the morning.
The only problem is that I have to ship them off first thing.
But we're about to have dinner.
You better make it to go. The clock's ticking.
And the Vegas deadline is getting shorter. I hate to admit that Carly's right, but we can't afford any more delays.
All right, I'll go.
I'm sorry. You know, if I had any other options, I wouldn't be here. I promise.
Why don't we reschedule dinner tomorrow night?
I guess so. I guess I should put away this stuff.
Okay, just be quick about it. We gotta run.
Jen, why don't you let me clean up, okay? I'll let myself out. I'll call you later.
Okay. Thanks. So you'll call later. Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Hello?
Jordan, it's Rosanna. I'm so glad I reached you.
What's wrong? You sound kind of strange.
Well, I was driving on Route 23 and I lost control of my car. I just skidded off the road and I ended up in a ditch. I'm so sorry to ask you this. I really hate to impose, but I could really use your help. Could you come out here, please?
You okay? Maybe this was a bad idea.
I'm just glad I got to see him while I still can. I just wasn't prepared.
How is he?
You know, we live in an age where if you're hurt, you take a pill. If you're confused, you watch Dr. Phil for 5 minutes, but the real problems, the ones that grow deep down inside you for years, without pain, without sound, those are the real killers. And my sweet little Will in there, he has so much anger and hurt and disappointment down inside of him, I'm not sure he'll ever be able to come back to me.
I'm sorry.
He just sat there with this blank look on his face. And if you knew him, if you knew how his smile can light up a room, or his laugh, if you heard it. And he just sat there with these blank eyes.
Listen. You knew it would take time. You knew that, Barbara.
You know. What I know and what I pray for are two different things. What I want my little boy to come home to me.
He will, in time.
Yeah, and when he comes home, he'll have the kind of family that he wants, one that loves each other and one that cares about each other.
You know, that reminds me, Paul. Paul, he called on your cell phone. He said that Jennifer told him we were at Metro. I let him think we were.
What did he want, I wonder?
Well, he didn't say. He just said that he had to talk to you. You know, we still could go to Metro. I don't have any plans, and, I could use a bite to eat.
You're asking me out to dinner?
Unless you're not feeling up to it.
Maybe that's just what I need.
Well, shall we?
Hey, you guys see my mom here tonight?
No, why?
I need to talk to her.
Well, she wasn't here.
Believe me, we would have noticed.
You sure? She's with Dr. Daniels, Dr. Walker Daniels.
Haven't seen either one of them.
I must have misunderstood.
Why? Is there a problem?
Yeah. No problem.
Well, we're heading out. Tell you what, call me. I'll buy you a beer.
Yeah, I'd like that.
So would I.
Bye, Em.
See you later.
Good night, Em. Okay, Barbara. What's your game this time?
Millions of us are hospitalized with heart-related chest pain or a certain type of heart attack, what doctors call ACS. The cause? For most, it was blood platelets that formed clots which blocked blood from getting to the heart. Think aspirin and your other heart medications alone are enough? One more thing could help make a difference. Ask your doctor about adding Plavix. Add it to aspirin and your current treatment. Plavix goes beyond what you're taking to help raise protection against heart attack or stroke. Plavix and your other medications work in different ways. Plavix, taken with aspirin, plays its own role in keeping blood platelets from sticking together and forming clots, which helps keep blood flowing.
If you have a medical condition that causes bleeding, such as a stomach ulcer, you shouldn't use Plavix. The risk of bleeding may increase with Plavix, and when you take Plavix with certain other medications, including aspirin, review your medicines with your doctor to minimize this risk. Additional rare but serious side effects could occur.
Add Plavix for more protection against heart attack or stroke.
Washed out, faded hair color stops here. Vive Color Care by L'Oreal. With two UV filters and moisture recharging conditioners, keeps up to 45% more of your color. Vive Color Care by L'Oreal Paris, because you're worth it.
When kids' clothes get monster stains, it's time to pre-treat, right? Wrong. Stained clothes go right in the wash with Spray and Wash Pink. Pink removes stains better than detergent alone. Add the power of Spray and Wash Pink to your wash.
To play the blues, you have to understand pain.
Less pain, less blood. On your fingers or your arm. One Touch Ultra. Results in 5 seconds.
You want to feel it here, not here.
One Touch Ultra.
The sub-freezing technology used by dermatologists to freeze off warts is now available in new Compound W Freeze-Off.
Now removing warts is so fast.
Thanks, Mom. That was easy.
New Compound W Freeze-Off, the method professionals use.
Today, I will invent a trick that will forever be named after me.
A better day starts with a better breakfast. A better breakfast starts with no cholesterol, less saturated fat, more possibilities.
You're late.
Silk, rise and shine.
See why CBS Thursday is the best night of television. A chilling murder.
Jugular's been punctured.
Thanks.
Leads to a bloodthirsty killer.
Found evidence of vampires.
For you.
CSI. Then New York's top surgeon.
Hasn't missed a day of work all year.
Just disappeared.
Wish I knew what kind of trouble she was in.
And where she's going could kill her.
What is a respectable neurosurgeon doing in a crack house?
Without a trace after CSI, CBS Tonight.
What do we miss?
Nothing.
Actually, it was to be a surprise.
Mrs. Hughes.
Allison wanted to rearrange the room.
Is that all? I mean, why all the mystery?
She wanted it done before you got home.
Wait a minute.
You were going to move furniture?
We were just a couple things, just to make some more space.
Well, that's a great idea, but we can do it later.
No, I can do it. I mean, you do everything around here. Let me do it.
Okay. All right, well, I'm late. I gotta get to work. Hey, have you seen my medical bag?
Didn't you bring it downstairs?
No, I'm sure I left it up here.
Here. Oh. This one?
Yes. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Don. All right, I have to get back to the station.
We'll hold down the fort.
Yeah, well, you can hold the fort down, but you are not to lift any furniture, all right? Allison, when I get home from work, I'd be perfectly happy to help you with the room, okay?
We're fine.
Yeah, but thank you.
Okay. Thanks.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Hughes.
I kept your secret this time, but there are a few things that you and I have to clear up between us.
Well, how did the car go into a skid? The roads aren't wet. What happened?
I don't know. I've tried to get the car out myself, but it won't budge. I'm about a mile north of the old mill.
I know the area. I'll call a towing company, okay?
No. Don't do that. They'll call the police. And I can't have that. Jordan, I don't have time to explain. Are you going to help me or not? Thank you so much for coming. I hope I didn't ruin your evening.
At least there's no damage. I might be able to push you out.
Oh, I would really appreciate that.
Why didn't you want to get a tow again?
Oh, I thought I explained that on the phone.
Yeah, you didn't want cops to show up. Why not?
I was out. I had a couple of glasses of champagne. I'm not drunk. I had something to eat. I'm nowhere near the legal limit, but there were people there, and they saw me. And I mean, if the police came, then the press would come, and then, I mean, I could just see the headlines. Heiress loses control of car in champagne haze.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
I suppose I could have called Jack at the police station, but you know, I hate to take advantage of a friendship. And Emma, she goes to sleep so early at the farm. So, I don't know. I guess I don't have very many close friends.
It's not a problem. Let's get you back on the road here, okay?
Thank you so much. Jordan, I don't know what I'd do without your help.
Don't mention it. It's been a long time since I've helped a damsel in distress.
Jennifer, we really don't have time for this.
I need my cell phone.
I have mine.
Jordan said that he would call.
Well, he knows where to reach you.
It'll just take a sec.
I don't want to be stuck at the office till dawn. I have a husband. I have kids. I have a life.
Well, that makes two of us.
Oh, you found it.
Yes.
Let's go.
No, wait. There's a message.
Just get it on the way.
It might be Jordan.
Okay, good. Did you get it? Can we go now?
I know what you're doing, Carly. And if you think you're going to get away with it, you're crazy.
Come on now.
It's dollar days at Kmart. Time to save big. Ridiculously low prices on whatever you need. Whatever you want. Whatever you do, don't miss dollar days. Only in the K.
Right here, right now, Kmart.
The magic that happens when you mix up old friends and new pals. The same thing happens when iced tea meets lemonade. Lemonade iced tea from Country Time.
I've tried air fresheners, but I wanted a way to actually remove tough odors from my home, even those caused by bacteria. Lysol, listen.
Nutra Air Air Treatment from the makers of Lysol is a scientific breakthrough that works by attacking tough odor molecules, removing odors from the air. Nutra Air quickly gets rid of strong diaper odors and even removes pet smells.
It neutralizes tough odors from odor-causing bacteria, leaving the air smelling clean. And because it's from Lysol, I trust it to work. Thanks for listening, Lysol.
Lavish birds scattered, database passengers, panic and styrofoam of you.
This is it, 634.
And I believe in love, I believe in love.
Revlon, lipstick and lip gloss.
Introducing new Stay-Free Ultra Thin, the only Ultra Thin with a soft, cottony top with four-wall protection plus ingredients to neutralize odor. Clinically tested. Stay clean. Stay fresh. Stay free.
If it's a tough stain, just blot with a sponge, rub with your thumbs, then take the toothbrush and work it in a counterclockwise motion. Really work it in. You've got muscles. Use them.
Or retreat with new Tide Stain Brush. It's rotating bristles of gentle on fabrics, tough on stains. It's the easy way out.
My allergies used to really bother me. But with Clarinex, they're no big deal. See? No biggie.
That's the beauty of Clarinex.
Clarinex helps block histamine with receptor protection to relieve allergy symptoms for a full 24 hours from pets, pollen, mold, and dust. Side effects are similar to placebo and may include sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue.
Talk to your doctor about prescription Clarinex. You hold the power all day, every day.
There's a new generation of daytime stars shaking it up on The Young and the Restless.
It's a new generation.
The Bold and the Beautiful, As the World Turns.
Yeah!
And Guiding Light.
CBS.
CBS, the number one daytime network.
Woo!
I've bought you a little time, that's all. But if Chris asks me,
I know I'm busted.
I'll tell him he's lucky to have a girl who loves him as much as you do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Christopher is one of my greatest joys. And if this ever seems to be getting out of hand...
No, it won't. I promise. I'm never going to hurt Chris again.
Of course you will. And he'll hurt you, too. Many times. In little ways. That's the way love works when it's real.
No, but I do love Chris more than anything.
But a lie, no matter how innocent, is still a lie. Allison, I'm old. This is one of the freeing times of my life. People think I'm wise, I'm sweet, and I don't have the nerve or the energy to fight again. Well, they're right. I am wise. I've had to pick up some kind of knowledge over all of these years. And I can be very sweet. But no energy to fight, not even close. If you hurt my boy, if you really break his heart, trust me, I'll make Kim look like a pussycat.
I'm not exactly thrilled about spending
You don't want me alone with Jordan.
I don't give a hoot about you and Jordan. If Beth had showed up when she said
that
she was going to show up...
She left a message. There's no family emergency. She's home. She wanted to know if I was up for a girls' night out. You have been lying since you got here, Carly. Tell me why, and I want the truth this time.
Okay, I put it in neutral. So maybe if the two of us push together, we can get it out.
You want me to push?
Unless you think you're not up to it.
Left or right, Mr. Sinclair?
Left. And be careful, please.
Okay. Oh!
Well, I didn't see his car in the parking lot.
Well, he's obviously not here.
You're right. I'm probably just being paranoid. I'm sure it's nothing at all. He's probably not trying to find me, is he?
No, you're wrong. I've been looking for you all night. What exactly are you up to, Mother?
On the next As the World Turns...
Jordan?
You wanted him out of here, not me.
Something I can smell. Let's not drag this out. Just tell me what it is. What's going on? What's really going on?
We brought new Hidden Valley.